That was about, and I was testing if I was about 50 per.
Okay. Well, hold on, I have no further questions on that. Anything else on 4K? No. Next, we have formation of an LNG grid committee, review of the committee charge, and then we also have a Congress of Councils. It's also related to the LNG grid, so if we can throw these two together, it's not a problem. You want to start it off?
Sure, I drafted both of these for us to discuss. I'll start off first with the Congress of Councils, because I really think this is an important idea to move forward with. I drafted this because I wanted it in packet for us. I'm not saying I'm a good writer, I'm just saying that this was an option. Throw this forward, see if we can get some discussion on this. We discussed hosting that Congress of Councils here, inviting people from Newport County, and that we have a letter here to discuss, so we can send it out relatively soon. I don't know if everybody's had a chance to read this through. I threw in a couple of decision points here, one being that that we would hold this in Jamestown in mid-June of 2010. I thought by that time we might be past the financial town meeting, be able to get on to another meeting of importance. And that was it. I think it's we need to get something out fairly soon, so I can get it on the calendar and see how much input we get from the other town councils.
I think we've been discussing this since we came on as a council to try to get at least a group together of other councils to act in a concerted effort to go to whatever authorities we needed to go to try to stop the LNG facility in Weaver's Cove. So I'm in favor of trying to get everybody together. We wanted to do something, taking the lead in charge of this. So I'm in favor of trying to get all the other councils here to discuss this matter, as many of them as we can. And then at that point, find something that we can provide to, as a group, some sort of resolution or letter or something signed by all of us as a group of Newport County elected officials to go at least to Reed and the president and FERC and whoever else needs to get it at this point, whoever's hands this is in, to try to put a stop to it. So, Mike?
Yeah, I'm in support of this. I'm a little nervous about doing it as soon as mid-June. I'd maybe recommend that that would be a tentative date sometime between mid-June and the end of July type of thing. Since the town meeting is the 7th of June, I mean, we'd have like a week. So that might be a little bit close. Maybe end of June. It's hard to be doing the 4th of July weekend stuff. So, but maybe a range that we can, so we get down, because people say, no, we can't make it in the middle of June, then it might not work out. So we can say, we're proposing mid-June, but sometime in the summer, that's not possible. Something like that.
Yep. Well, I was happy to hear mid-June, not sooner. All we have on the plate right now. I guess the next one was we have to look at the mechanics of it. Because we don't want to do it at Fort Getty. Probably no room down there. I can't get the curtains up in time. But we're going to have to budget for this as well. Because if we're hosting it, we're going to have to sponsor it and put something together.
Yep.
The other option you might want to consider is, because it is difficult to get entire councils together, and if they feel that at least the majority of the council members need to be present in order to be a legitimate member, to suggest that a delegation of a couple of members, yeah, representative of the council, obviously it's much more easy to convene a meeting of that sort.
Yeah, one of the questions I had is that this goes back to the first, I think, trying to get a joint resolution sent around from the whole area that signed, and I'm trying to get a situation set up where we get everybody present, and it would actually be considered a special meeting of their councils, which meant a quorum of their councilors, rather than just one representative to come in and then report back. That leaves us in the same position we were in. I would rather have the letter go forward, invite invite them here and say, we're looking for a decisive body to come, have a brief discussion and debate about what we need to do to proactively go forward and try to stop this thing once and for all. And put forward a joint letter or a joint resolution. We've seen some drafts of those, but put forward something that comes from all of us and it's all signed right there, that we go forward. Some of this, I think, and while I like to do everything kind of really meaningful, some of this, I think, is a little bit of an attempt to also get more press coverage of this situation. And if we got, you know, one-offs here and there, you kind of get a little press that they can easily kind of just attack or just snip at, you know. And I think this would be a bigger group they have to deal with, and it would get more, maybe more regional or local or national press coverage to say, this is a whole group that's standing up, that's got the whole south end of the bay saying, yeah, we don't want you to come in here. So.
I was going to mention, in regards to that, if that's your intention, I suggest we draft a resolution to go with your letter, because if they come, you want to at least prepare to discuss that resolution and vote on it. Because if you get into that cold, I don't know.
I think so. I think we'd draft something very simple, and then we could put it up on a projector and say, you know, go through it and just say, end it right by right there and say, here's what we're doing. Boom. You come out of it, you print it out, you bang it around, and you come out of there with, you know, having made a serious statement from all the town councils.
I just wanted to finish my.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, no, I just want to finish because you're in the same thought I was the agenda that I thought we should attach an agenda. So, what are we going to do there? You know what I'm saying? So, we can tell them when you come, this is what we're going to go through. And I was thinking of think tank, okay, so we sign a resolution, but that shouldn't be the end of it. It's okay, so now what is our next step? What steps should we, as the councils of Newport County, what should be our next step? And I don't profess to be that smart, but at any time, I shouldn't say, well, we have all the answers. This is what we're going to do as a council. At that point, we should say, this is what we're thinking, but please bring your ideas. Because we want them, when you have a council of Congress of councils, you want them to say, well, we also have some things.
And that was kind of why I did that, did this other thing, saying that, you know, we ought to try to get together an official group from Jamestown that said they're going to work on it for the town. There are a lot of, Ellen's got a group, there's a lot of groups around that are doing grassroots things, but who is speaking out really for the town? Get that group to come forward and say, here's what we really need to do, here are the bullets, here's what we're going to hit.
So a draft resolution, agenda, what was the other thing you thought we wanted?
Proof of need.
That's it, that's what the two things you put in?
Yeah.
Ellen?
Okay. I think I'm going to need an act of God. This resolution, let's start here, okay? Let's say October. That's the first time this resolution was up. So my strong suggestion, is to acknowledge that we need to communicate with the other community. I accept that. I have accepted it. I've been shooting for this since October. Peter talked about a resolution to go forward. Here's the same document from October. And I think it would be a fabulous starting point to send to the communities by fax to the president of the council. Because they could take a look at this and say, these are bullets. These are all substantive facts about the LNG proposal for Weaver's Cove. This could be the basis for a resolution. You know, you get feedback, you can send facts back to our town, and, you know, they could say, we have a consensus. The document's ready. It's ready to go. And with this document at the top, it says,